I'm Sushmita. I just finished my post-graduation diploma in data science from Manipal Prolo. I did my engineering in computer science in 2017. And soon after my engineering, I joined a startup for an internship. The company used to work on data science. And that is when I got the hang on data science. And I started getting fascinated by how people work around, though I didn't get a chance to actually work on data science. And that is when I thought, like, I'll take a course in data science to actually pursue my career in that. I wanted a full-time program because I'm not a type of person who sits at home in front of computer and learns things. I need a one-on-one interaction between a human being so that I learn things properly. I have a lot of friends and relatives who have studied in Manipal University, and it has a pretty good reputation. And when you go out searching for a job, companies actually look for such kind of reputations. This course as an entire overview or an introduction to what you actually want to do. You can actually come here, do this course, explore your field of expertise, and then pick a field and then do what you want to do. So I picked Manipal Prolo. The first day I entered was the hostel. Trust me, they have a pretty good infrastructure. It's clean, decent, neat, and people are very warm-hearted there. The campus is pretty good. It is just 1.5 kilometer from the hostel, so it's pretty comfortable traveling. Initially, when I read through the curriculum, it was very intimidating because there were a lot of different concepts in data science that was just getting covered in a span of 9 months. But soon when I got into the course, I got used to the way of teaching. And it's like initially you have 4 subjects per semester, but in the final term you have around like 5 to 6, including your internship. And it has a wide exposure to all parts of data science. So if you are a student who wants to explore data science field and find what you want to do in that, I think this course is meant for that. Industrial leaders from different companies, different backgrounds, top employees, they come and give a speech or presentation about some interesting topic actually happening in the current situation. I really enjoyed that, and I was looking for more towards it. And if you are somebody who gets inspired by such people and such leaders, I think this course is meant for you. I'm so glad that I'm placed at Graminar. It's my dream company, and I'm happy to be working there. So thanks to Manipal Prolo.